Here comes Smith around the far turn. And the Greyhounds are off in front of six, followed by the 1, 5, 8, 7, 4, 2, and 3. Going into the final turn. The 6 got the lead, followed by the 5 and 3. As they head for home, the 6 has the lead, followed by the 5 and 4. And going into the wire is going to be Greyhound number 6 with the win.